Yo yo, I recorded a new track in Ableton these last few days. It was really bad weather outside, and yeah, I was not really feeling it into making a terror track. And it sounds weird, but I needed some uplifting stuff. So I made a new autism track, and it's 145 beats per minute. And yeah, as you can see, I bounced everything to audio. Because it was first having a lot of MIDI, and when I record a video with a lot of MIDI on, my CPU will die, and that is with most computers. So I bounced everything to audio, and yeah, I'll let you hear what everything is. This is basically, yeah, it says it all. It's the kick, it's the main ingredient. Added a lot of automation on it in some parts, some low and high passes, and shortened the kick for a while. This is basically the main kick. This is the part where you, with the low pass or the high pass, whatever. Okay, and that's the kick then. This is the, what's this? The top, I think. Yeah, it sounds a bit hard stylish, but it's not. You will hear the result in a little bit. These are basically the snares. Okay. It sounds a little bit boring now, eh? But it's, yeah, when you hear everything together, it will sound really great. This is the distortion top for the kick. As you can see, I didn't edit everywhere just to create a little bit of yeah swing to the track and not have everything the same the whole time. This is also just a little bit of raw percussion that I used in the beginning of the track. Okay, and yeah, of course the hats, very important in a track. Okay, and we have a few impacts. I will solo them together. Yep, and a bass line. You don't hear that much in a track these days. Well, it is bass, but nowadays I really like bass lines. Okay, and we have some industrial noise. Also added that on top of the kick drum, so you get more of a yeah a loop. Okay, now let's go to the synth. I called this one Freddy's Breath because it basically sounds like it. Yeah. Yeah, it's all synth made though. Added a lot of filtering and yeah, just to keep it more entertaining. A drone, of course. And yeah, this is the main arp that I used as a yeah. As you can see, it comes back a lot of times in the track, and that's basically this. Okay, and we have of course the acid, which is very important for me these days. Okay, I see that something is wrong with the tail here, so I have to fix that later. You can see this little thing here, this little in the tail, there's this little thing going on. I'll fix that manually later. Then we have a rave arp, that's how I call it. No, let's go to the first one first. Nice. And yeah, a second rave arp. Okay, And then we have a, from one of my preset banks on in RAW, from Rob Papen, the RAW synth. It sounds it sounds very crappy at the moment, but when it's all glued together, it sounds really nice. Okay, and then we have a sweep, that's how I call it. Nice, and yeah, I'll let you hear the complete track. Well, not the complete track, I'll skip through it a little bit. I don't want you people rip it. Let's play it from a little bit from the beginning. Okay, that was basically the track. I really like it though. We'll see where it goes from here. Maybe I do a little bit better mix down, but I like it so far though. I decided not to go like really low into the RMS, what is it, values. I think I went into -6 or something, -5.5, and or else it destroys all the dynamics. And I don't care what you people think, just turn up the gain when you play in my set or play it in your set or something. Anyway, this was it for now. Yeah, I just wanted to share this. Yeah, have a nice weekend.